These guys are mounting up their souped-up pseudocycles and doing 85-foot jumps over 5,000 tons of seniors speeding to see their grandkids. If they miss this jump, they can end up like one of those pennies you leave on a railroad track, only not as shiny. Now, if you think track hopping's for you, ask yourself these questions. Am I afraid of heights? Am I a bleeder? And do I want to be buried in an envelope?
You're a sick puppy.